So many Minuteman missions. So many Minuteman missions. Hey, so many Minuteman.
We're in some real trouble. Maybe you can help.
Maybe you could turn around when you're talking to me. I mean, that's kind of, what you're looking at here. It's...
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
It's these damn greenskins. The super mutants. Whenever they come through, we just have to run away or hide.
Are they over there?
They take everything they can eat and destroy most everything else.
What about the guns?
And if they ever hit us by surprise, we'd all be dead.
You're surrounded by sentries.
Like this. Please, you've got to help us.
I built you sentries. Lots of sentries.
I promise.
Oh, I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Preston idolizes me. He thinks I'm awesome. I have to awesomeness.
I wanted to talk about something. Yeah, go ahead. I've been thinking back lately on how things were for me when we first met. It was the lowest point of my life. I mean, all my closest friends were dead. Everything I believed in had turned out to be a lie. I'd failed everyone who ever relied on me. I'd led them to Concord, and we had no hope of getting out alive. The thing is, that was actually okay with me. I was ready to die. It was what I felt I deserved.
This isn't a happy place.
It was what I wanted.
That's really depressing, Preston.
You did your best, Preston. You can't blame yourself for what happened.
I knew it wasn't all on me, but I made my share of bad decisions along the way.
This is post-apocalyptia.
I've got to live with that.
It's not a happy place.
This is that. Well, you saved my life. And not just by saving us from those raiders in Concord. I mean that you made me want to keep living again. I guess that sounds pretty sappy.
Mm-hmm.
But it's true. If we hadn't met, or if you'd killed those raiders and then just taken off, I don't know if I'd still be around. I think I would have found some way to, you know, end it. Maybe not by shooting myself in the head or anything, but just by not caring about staying alive. So I just wanted you to know that. How much our friendship has meant to me.
That's really heavy.
I'm glad you decided to stick around, Preston. The world needs more people like you.
Well, now you're making me embarrassed. I hope I didn't make you too uncomfortable telling you all that.
Oh, no, not at all. That was nothing.
I just
felt
like it needed to be said, you know? I guess we should get back to it, huh?
Yay! Well, that gives you a great flavor exactly how depressing life in a post-apocalyptic ruination of the world would be. Let's try to avoid these people, because I don't really want to have to try and do any of this stuff. Nuka-Cola. Yum, yum, yum. Radioactive soda. This is probably the only way you can make soda worse. Okay, why don't I have a gun? Did I do something else? Why was I... Where's the... There we go. My two shot. We're good. Let's go look for these green skins. What's that? There's something there. That's not a green skin.
Movement detected.
This
is...
This is bad.
You see that?
Ow.
We've got company.
Oh yeah, you want to shoot them? That would be great. You want to hit them? That would be even better. Okay, one junk synth. Synth Strider. Whoa! When I think Strider, I always think one of those really tall things from, you know, Half-Life. Half-Life 2. Well, that wasn't so bad, right? See, anything in improvement here? 7. High fire rate, but... Let's just move along. Got to kill the greenskins. Got to kill them greenskins! A suicider! Oh dear, where is it? Preston! Preston, you don't want to be anywhere near this. Where is he? There he is! Oh dear.
I got something over here.
I think we got a lot of bad things over here.
Open the spot.
Back up, back up, back up! Ooh. It was worth it. I regret nothing. There you go. Did you feel something?
There you are.
Follow clap. Mini Luke! Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. It's really 4, 5, 6. Grenade! Grenade, okay, Simpack. Simpy, simpy, simpy. Mmm, yeah. That's the stuff. Why would you just carry around a femur? Seriously, is that your favorite femur? I mean... Loading screen. Ka-tunk. Aren't you glad in real life when you walk through a door there isn't like a minute-long loading screen? Another suicider. This is bad.
What is it?
Preston. This is bad. That was... Whoa. Preston! You got us nuked. You went away from the suicider. Away! Oh. Alright, touchdown for Preston. Reload. Don't do that again. How we want to handle this? No, not with a flashlight. Sneak mode. Alright, that didn't work as much as that helped. Why did I throw a punch instead of, you know?
I think I got something over here.
Okay, ooh! Okay, well. I'm sure Preston's fine. It was only a nuclear bomb. Yeah, you're down a little bit. That's some nuclear material out of you. That's a legendary super mutant enforcer. Should we stimp it up? Stimp it up! Stimp it up! Grenade! Bam, 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 bam. I'm not hitting him. I love this gun. Grenade! Ow! Stimpy! I don't need the skull fragment. You get used to going over it, but then you forget that. Alright, I can walk again! Why am I doing this? Stop it! Stop! Ooh, the Furious Switchblade! Okay, there's some lag issues. That's the deal. In case you're wondering, this is another one of those wonderful videos where... Oh, hello! Where I did the entire video talking to myself with the button on mute on the microphone. I have to get a new microphone. I really do. Something that sounds a little less tinny. To figure out a good, reasonably priced microphone. Sounds like somebody's munching on Preston. I like your attitude with that. We got lots to worry about. We've been through here already, okay. Clickety, clackety. Oh, hello. A skirmisher. Sorry about that, Preston. So this is another one of the times where I'm watching it with you, and some of the stuff surprises me as much as it surprises you. Been a while, actually, since I did this one. Carried that Furious Switchblade for a long time, though. Might still carry, because I'm not sure I'm going to like the Furious Power Fist that I got better. And you know, truth be told, mostly, if I'm up close, I just shoot them repeatedly with this laser gun, and that works out great. Boogity boogity boo. Yeah, I just do love this two-shot laser gun. I mean, you know, all the mods going for it, setting people on fire. I don't even see where that's coming from. Where is that coming from? Where is it? Stimp it up. I mean, I literally can't see it. Is this like a glitch? Where it's like, you know, the guy's falling through the floor and he's shooting me? Where is that coming from? It's gonna be really annoying if I got that. Oh, here we go. I don't think it's him. What's that? Oh, great, a reload. Well, you've only got a stick, so, you know, how about that? Good fight, human! You're dust. Ooh, unlock expert. I'm an expert. I think I'm an expert. Am I an expert in this? Maybe not. Maybe I wasn't an expert yet. Microscopes! Microscopes! One of the best ways to get fiber optics. Now I'm... Oh, hell.
Hey.
Point it out.
Just take some of this crap. Take in the crap. Take some of my crap. By the way, people trying to kill us. Junkies calibrated. That's just funky. There's more damage than more in withdrawal you are. That's kind of freaky. That's all I care about now. I'm not going to die. I just want to get all of your microscopes. Because microscopes, when you're trying to build a lot of stuff... Ooh, I wonder if they... Respawn. That would be awesome. Oh, I know. It's that whole deep philosophical thing where the super mutants are the next evolution because of the whole forced evolution and... Where'd you go? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you. As I recall, I was incredibly frustrated during this time trying to find out where the heck the last super mutant was. And I don't remember how I solved it, to be perfectly honest. Yeah, kill something.
You're here. You're here. Stop hiding.
Which is ironic, because as far as I'm concerned, he's the one hiding. Where is this guy? Frustration after frustration. Thinking I don't want to go deep into the bowels of this place. I just want to kill everything.
Come out, wherever you are.
That's where I was getting shot from. Okay, he almost got shot again there, as I recall. Door? Another door? Getting pretty deep in the dungeon here. And empty locker, bottle caps. Blasted terminals. Oh, here's one! Still haven't completed the darn mission yet, though. Something else. Another master lock.
Got it.
Yay! Ah! There's a quest item. Behind it, the master lock and advanced lock. There must have been some complicated way of getting in there. Wandering around, drop through a ceiling or some darn thing, and then it'll open on the other side. Dog? Ah, oh, there you go. Just have to kill these dogs so they don't, you know. It really sucked to, you know, complete the whole deal. Who's throwing grenades? Those are Molotovs. Regular old-fashioned super mutant? It's kind of an interesting thing in this game, because sometimes when you have these missions, you don't have to kill everybody. You just have to kill one guy who's buried on the other side of everybody. And then, you know, get as much junk as you can, and probably too much junk in the end result. And at this point, yeah, I really should scavenge the place, but I don't have a lot of room, and I'm thinking, I'm sick of looking at this place. Gee, are there going to be any, you know, any other interesting things that meet us when we go out here? Oh, yeah, there we go. That gives me the impression there might have been some lag, that some video lag that I turned off the recording for a little bit. For some reason, that's gone away as of late. I don't know if they just had something updating for a very long time, and it was constantly competing for resources. But so far, that's knock on wood. Knock, knock. So far gone away. Oh, what are we doing here? Oh, we're just reporting, but we're just going to knock these guys out. Because they're annoying me. You know, I don't really see damage over time with the flames. I don't know if it just adds it all in. It's not like when you hit them, it just slowly burns down. Like, you know, detected. I think the only thing that's detecting me there is that spotlight on the other side that does absolutely nothing. Raider Waster, walking slow again.
Hey, I'm listening.
Let's try.
No problem.
No, I want to give you a bunch of junk to carry, because this whole settlement thing that you've gotten me into. Oh, great! You're not even any kind of help here either. To get up. The one nice thing is the raiders respawn, but. So the other junk, which we don't see here, which is probably best, because that was probably, you know, the Furious Switchblade. Some of this might even be boring, too. Okay, let's report in. You gonna look at me now?
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend.
Hey, she did! She actually turned her head. Dr. Preston. Who's pumping water onto nothing again? Preston! Why do all the companions do this? They pump water onto the ground. Like, this is one of the most precious commodities that there is. Get a cup. A cup, Preston. Well, let's just watch Preston pump water. I don't know. That's supposed to be, like, you know, adding water to the ground for the plants or the... Oh, no, I tried to talk to Preston and now I'm pumping water. Is that what happened, Preston? You tried to talk to me and then you accidentally pump water? I wonder if I could make this happen. You could trick this out. Probably he never really introduces the conversation. Not very often, so... The worst part is you can't stop pumping. Pumping and pumping in my little yellow hat. So much pumping. Preston!
Heads up.
Just point me to it.
What now?
Oh, there you go. Doesn't even say anything. Just gives me a look that says, Weepy Bros. Okay. Now.
To be an emergent.
What the heck am I doing? Oh, I think I remember what I was doing. This was where I decided to go pick up with my good buddy. Nick, but I'm trying to find it.
Let's just say they can afford a lot of clothes.
And we finally find it. Here we are, Valentine Detective Agency.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
I rescued you like a month ago.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Does this mean we can date?
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
I think you have to go through everything, so...
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. A lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. That confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. A lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal. And there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Which way did I go? I don't even remember. The outfits or the voice? I think the outfit... Oh.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it. But that sound...
could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
Okay, you do them all.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have. Everything was foggy.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
See which way we go here.
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Okay, I think I chose that answer, that he instinctively knows it's his kid, because that's, you know, first of all, what you'd be leaping for. Any kind of hope, I would think. Plus, you'd have, like, an instinct that that's the way to go. You'd want to lead. And perfectly honest, that's the one thing I don't like about Fallout 4 is it is at points so heavy.
I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead.
Huh?
9-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Duh. Preston, you're following along. That's cool. Instead of walking, I'll just run a little bit, and then run again, and then run again, and then run again.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Nick.
Door's locked tight. Why don't you give it a shot?
Okay. Luckily, I'd leveled myself up to where I could do Master Locks. But yeah, it's a very, you know, as a parent, you know, I was kind of playing this just to get through it. I mean, I'm not comfortable with it. It's a very, you know, if you involve yourself in the story, if you don't take yourself out and just look at it as a game, it gets depressing, truly. Keep in mind that you're what?
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Okay. What's this? Oh, a button! A glowing red button. Well, that's
one way to hide a room.
This is kind of freaky.
Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Four fusion cores, that's good. Gas canister. There's more Nuka stuff in here. I'm gonna have to come back. I don't think I stripped this place completely.
Beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I don't know. I might need your help on this one, but maybe I should go on my own.
If you need me, just come knocking. If not,
I don't remember why I picked that.
The next time I see you, I hope it's with your son, safe and sound.
Gumdrops, bullets. Why didn't I take them? I don't remember the logic on that. It wasn't because I wanted to hang out with Preston more.
You can go now.
We sent him to the castle.
I'll head home. Don't get yourself into trouble out here by yourself.
This place has a kind of song to it.
The dog appears.
You can hear people's lives and problems as they rush on by.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
The dog just appears. That's just convenient. Don't get me wrong, it was definitely something I appreciate having have happened here.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
Completed. Getting a clue.
We make a hell of a team.
Not right now. Right now, I'm following a dog. Following the dog, and I'm following the following dogs, and...
Dog meat's got the scent. Now we're just gonna follow him.
That's what I kinda figured. How does everybody know this dog? How come he knows who Dog Meat is? I didn't even know the dog's name was Dog Meat, yet he knows his name is Dog Meat. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Not like there's only one dog, but there's only one reasonable dog in the whole, one good dog in the whole area. The rest of them will bite your gonads. They should have called him Dog Meat, they should have called him that dog that doesn't bite your gonads. Running along, sniffing out the trouble. Search for clues for Kellogg. Okay, he's...
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
Okay...
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat pick up the scent again.
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
And we're following the dog. I gotta lighten this up a little bit, because it is really grim. The whole idea of trying to follow a dog, trying to find the guy who killed your wife and took your kid. And the game plays it really wonderfully. It gives you that really dark, gloomy atmosphere. And then, of course, it just comes up with mole rats that you gotta shoot. Rabid mole rats. Mole rat. I thought I got him there.
Someone should make use of it.
Can I grab your mole rat meat? Now, where'd the dog go? The dog... There he is. I would recommend, if you're going to do this, do it in the daytime. Because it gets... As I recall, I lost a dog for a while. Maybe it wasn't in the first run. Maybe it's not even in this video. But I think I did have to go back at some point and do something to find him. You really have to stay on that dog. Search for clues for Kellogg. Dead Raider. Oh, that could... That blow-up machine gun turret. Bloodied bandages!
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Okay! Another dead raider. Quick save. Yeah, I must have lagged out. That's where I lost the dog. I think I might have gotten video lag and lost the dog. I won't make you go through the whole looking for the dog thing here. We'll just... Here, woof woof. This. Okay. Still haven't found the dog after some looking. That's not giving me anything kind of location on the dog. It's down this way. Follow the path downward. Oh, great. These things. Never-ending bullets. If you got good speakers, you could probably figure out what's going on with those.
Snoop them out.
Chestnut Hill... Okay. I do like that gun. I really should use it more often. I have to see how much ammo I have in it. I mean, obviously, at this point in the game, I had that switch, but, you know, lots gone on since then. It's just, this is when we're doing the video. A little behind the scenes there. Is there a dog in here? I hate those monkeys. They're never anything good for you. A master lock. Does that mean there's really, really awesomeness in there? Lots of awesome, awesome stuff? Show me the awesomeness.
Yes.
Pack of cigarettes, but they're not Kellogg's. Cigar smoking dude. Huh. Edwin's terminal. Well, let's completely just ignore the fact that we've lost the dog and. Bess and I got in just before sundown. Old place is still a one piece. Though the north side sunk a little more. Why am I using that accent? I have no idea. So this is happening about a month before I came out of the vault, I think. And they're a little... I'm sure they're all dead by the time, you know. Bug zapper, there you go. Yeah. Again, not really very happy stories here. Hit the wrong one. Click it. Yeah, I'm confused there. Like, is the woman alive? When you talk about going out with Bess, is that the same? Okay. Good design there. You set it up so it zaps the person at the switch. Where's my dog? At some point we'll come... Ooh, bleh, yuck. Oh, I think I have the Aqua Boy port perk. So at some point we can check that out, I guess. But find a locket. It's probably just a regular locket. More bugs. Alright, this is where I said the heck with it. I'm finding the dog. And now we're back. I think I said, yeah, let's... Why would I switch to a 44? That's... Well, mongrels, there's my dog. Just biting him right on the ass. That's great. Okay, now, stay on the dog. Stay on the dog. Follow the dog. Ignore everything else. Good dog. Good doggy woggy. Your woggy wogginess. What the hell is that blue stuff? That's just weird. Plants with cobalt in them or something? Bullets up. Walking the rails, following a dog. Trying to think of what the hell is this stunted Yaogwai. That's. Oh. A 44 should really be able to drop most kind of a bear things here, especially a stunted one, but I mean, you know, I guess it is a mutant. Oh dear! I need something heavier than this. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there you go. That might help. That didn't do anything except annoy him. He's getting annoyed. Oh, I'm getting eaten. This isn't going to end well. Oh! Okay, we need something else. The old reliable. It's the only thing that might help me. That is a good weapon. And consider that I had less luck with... Why does it have a baby rattle? I remember seeing a theory online that you keep seeing these baby rattles and stuff because this whole thing is really just a dream while you're in stasis. You're thinking about your kid while you're frozen. And I've lost the dog again. Okay, dog. Where's the dog? You'll go through the... Oh, there we are. I forget who came up with that theory. We're just seeing it in passing. I mean, you know, that's kind of an odd thing. When you see a death claw with a baby rattle, what sense does that make? There's a lot of unpleasant things you can think about. Ooh, we're getting closer. Search for clues for Kellogg. More Kellogg clues. Searching.
Dog meat's found something. You know the drill.
Cigarettes or blood? Or mine?
Decoy. Clever.
Clue, inspect. Actually, I did inspect the clue. Why am I not inspecting the clue? Hit E. Fool, hit E. Did I not see that when I was recording this? Okay, we'll just pause this. We'll let the video run a little bit while I be stupid. Patio chair. Is there another clue? What did I do here? I hate it when I mute myself. Matter of fact, is it working now? Yes, it's working now. You can hear me. Still looking. I need to get a clue. Maybe if you don't find a clue enough, you move on to the next clue. I don't know. I can officially say I'm clueless. It seems like we're due for something to try and kill us. Did I find the clue? I don't even know. Did I find the clue when I had a lot of video lag? Not good. And Feral Gruul with a toy rocket ship. Still something going black. A kickball. Kickball. Like I got time for this, you know? Feral ghouls, I got no time for your bullshit! Trying to save ammo at this point for when we finally do meet Kellogg, or as I like to call him, Cereal Boy. It's an interesting thing how the ghouls give you radiation damage in this one. Follow the dog, listen to other things that go blark. And lose the dog. Where's the dog? There's the dog.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Oh, you're telling me. This is a long thing here. You're trying to follow a dog forever. Like the pre-dawn hours now? I realize they accelerate the time scale in game. I don't know why they do that. They do the same thing in GTA. And give you more days and nights, but I wonder what's the advantage of days and nights? Oh, it's just a rad stag. Let them go. Doggy! Oh, great. This is gonna pull us off the track. Yes, they're edible, but they're not aggressive. Ah, stay on the dog. Is he taking us to Kellogg or a deer?
Gone for good. Not that it's an honor.
Yeah, I know. Any good deer hunter would say that's the wrong way to do that. You should be taking a shot at the heart. Instead of machine gunning stuff. But I got stuff to do here. Where'd the dog go? Don't lose the dog. Oh, Deathclaw. What did I go with? I don't even remember. I just kept with the machine gun. That's kind of gutsy. Helped him with 38s. Get him caught in the trees. Ouch. Ouchies. Alright, I just killed the Deathclaw with a 38. Feel good about myself. But I'm definitely at the point where I'm starting to tire of this game at this point. Remember, at this point, just like you just want to get there. Where is he? Where's the dog? Oh, don't tell me I didn't lose the dog again. There's the dog. Come on, doggy. Doggy pooches. Pooch McPoochery. How many more death claws and... Yeah, let's stamp it up. I'll take it. Is the musical happier? Is that meaningful? Oh, search for clue. I don't know.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
That's my hand. Where's the bloody bandages? Yep. Sniff it. Okay. Go somewhere. I did save, okay. And then apparently, you know, boat flies. Stupid boat flies. Dog. Clackety clack clack. Walking along, looking for the cereal man. Wait a minute, if his name is Kellogg, and he's a mercenary, does that make him a serial killer? Check on dog meat.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Okay, we'll do that.
Everything okay, boy?
Say, never mind. Never mind!
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's go shoot this guy or something. And you gotta wander around the whole place to try to find a way in. So I recall that was an annoying pain in the buns, as it was, too. Oh, here we go. Stimp it up. Clicky clackety. He's got himself a rather nice fort. I think I thought I was taking more damage than I really was, but. Your weapons turn to work well with these. That also like something jumped on top of it there. That was weird.
You're playing with the wrong synth.
I would be shooting the dog. Did the dog jump up there and was attacking stuff? So I recall this was one of the things where I went in several different ways and got lost and dead settler. Of course, following the rules of the wasteland, of course, as always. When I die, oh, leave me my underwear. Abandon where you find me. In post-apocalyptia, where's the dog? Now the dog's gotten himself in trouble. Of course, other bad things are happening. Is that dog trying to bite a turret? Clickety clackety. Oh, there's the dog. Yep, he was biting a turret. That's a very resilient dog. He's going back to where he came from. So now I gotta try and figure out how the heck to get in this place. I'm hoping I'm not stuck. I recall there was a lot of running around here for an extended period of time, so let's zip you forward a little bit. Okay, I think it's not too far from here. Maybe it was. Oh, here we go. I gave up recording then, too. Stimp it up. Go to the... Oh yeah, it's a door! Hey, here you go. That's how I missed the blue door before. That was just... Doi. People still say doi. That goes back to my youth. Loading screen. You never know what's gonna happen. There we are. So we found a way to Fort Hagen.
Detected. Curious.
Robots.
Who does... Hostile sensor reading. Detected.
Hello.
You cannot remain undetected
for long. Sensors.
Oh, there
he
is.
Chained on the other side.
Ah, that's the way out.
Is someone present?
Yes, I'm going to kill you. Aha!
You want me to take a look at that terminal?
I got it. I got it, because I'm good with terminals, and I recall doing terminals. Makes Nick like me more.
Prove.
Let's unleash a robot. Choose the personality mode. What are we whipping out there? Law enforcement, fire brigader. I don't know why I picked construction worker. You're supposed to be extra tough, I think. Now we have to activate. We're just gonna... Just get out of the way. It's robot versus robot! I don't know how much patience I showed for this. I should really whip out a gun. Always reload before you go in for the rush. Sins troopers! This gun's not as... Oh, there you go. You have to...
Walk away.
In restart.
Gone. You playing hide and seek? Why are we
hiding? Battling our way through.
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
Come on, Bob.
You see me shoot, Nick. I just put a 38 right in the back of your head. I only have 110 shots left. And then I shot him and set him on fire. He keeps jumping in front of me. I thought we were getting along, eh?
Asset, Kellogg, in danger. Defending.
And of course we should comment here that he's being defended by synths, and that would lead you to believe that he's working for the Institute.
You may now resume your normal
activity. And you unlock another box.
Sweet.
24 rounds that I'm not really using.
My scanners must be malfunctioning. Initiate directive Sigma Omicron. Protect Kellogg.
Ooh, a trifold American flag. Dun, 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 dun. Advanced Saferuni.
Nice.
Stuff.
Kellogg's secure facility. Infiltrated. Termination required.
There's a good bit of this wandering around here. So you can get lots of stuff.
Fascinating.
And once again, I don't know exactly where. Oh, look at this, guns and bullets.
Excellent.
That's terrible. Shooting a bunny straight in the head with a laser gun.
I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
I need to detect some bullets in a minute.
Hello?
That's that way out. We don't want the way out just yet. Okay, now I'm debating. Do I want to show you every little thing that gets opened and closed, or is that going to lose kind of everyone's attention? Do we want to cut to the chase here when we get to Kellogg?
Perhaps my sensors need Kellogg. Is someone present?
Because there's a good bit of wandering around down here. Trying to find where the heck I'm supposed to go.
I am detecting stealth activity.
Stealth activity? I'm just wandering. I'm not even sneaking. I'm just wandering around looking for where the voice is coming from. That's the way we came in. That's
the sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Don't need an umbrella right now.
Make any further escape attempts. Lawbreaker.
Oh! The robot is attacking him. Somewhere.
I cannot allow these attacks to continue.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Okay, so we beat him down. That's good. Where am I supposed to? Oh, it's a drop down, maybe? Let's try it. Yep, I see a target there. Let's scooch in. Can we? I'm still thinking about it here when I was doing the video.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Did you don't fall through the hole? Another path. Path through here.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Okay, this is different, but he's coming through the same way. Come through here before? It all looks the same to me. No, there's stuff. The two ways you can find if you're going the right way is there's stuff you haven't picked up, or stuff trying to kill you. There's some story there. It's a different stairway, or same place we were. Oh, great. There's gotta be a method here. It's definitely not the ladder of the Commonwealth.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Your scanners are malfunctioning. I'm completely screwed up. K Okay, let's see if we follow.
Try to follow. Well, ain't flash. That a blast from the past?
Must be what? So where are we supposed to be? Oh, hey, bad guys! Knocked his gun down. Alright, finally we're getting somewhere here, and Valentine's on fire. It's not my fault this time. Terminal. Let's use the magic of going to a terminal, and the world stops when you get in front of your computer. I wonder if there's a secret message there, you know? And... stimp it up. We need to get... I'm getting killed here. This better work. Mounted. Roaming. Orleans.
Nice.
Turret control. The old Fallouts used to be able to turn them against your enemies. Now you're just lucky if you can deactivate them. For the most part. I mean, there might be one or two places you could change the targeting parameters. I imagine Valentine liked that. Now, Valentine, if you liked that a lot, kill that thing. Fine, I'll kill him. You're not even... He's pretty tough. I think we're going to need more stim packs. And don't forget, I'm not doing this live. I'm just remembering what I would have done. Going to my old reliable. Stimp it up. So many stim packs. Finally. Carrying too much and can't run. Alright.
Hey. There's something you need?
Need to dump
Here's
some
what I've got.
Dump some stuff off on you. Good enough, right? No, let's give him some stuff here. Faded trench coat, drifter outfit. Leaded, that should be heavy. Come on, push the button. Push it! I thought about wearing it. Yeah, I'm considering wearing it. No. It's got better defense, but that plus one agility and perception. Let's do this thing. Open. We're gonna save. That's a good plan.
Going up.
Come on. Don't want to do this alone. Oh, he says, well, you might want to do this alone. Nah, I don't really care. Yes, I have a personal need for vengeance, but it doesn't have to be that personal, as long as somebody gets them. Mark 7. That's pretty bad. How does it feel to be on fire? There's that door, the chain door, so we're back all the way around, so we've gotta be close. Activate the chain just to be on the safe side. Yeah, that's the way out. Or the way in.
This place could get mutant nightmares.
Maybe I assume that was the way out. It's really the way in. I'm still gonna try and kill everything here. Killing it. And grilling it. Clickety, clackety.
They were wise to flee.
Not taking everything. I'm almost out of the room.
Hello. It would appear your attendant's gone.
You got a stick.
Do I really look as bad as these models?
No, you don't. Sorry, you jump in front. Sanctuary Hills under attack. That was... Help defend Sanctuary Hills. I'm a little busy right now.
Yeah, but isn't my old friend the frozen TV dinner? Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Well, now you know we're close. Our crap. Just takes a little patience. A little bit of ammo never hurt anybody.
Got it.
Am I ever waiting now, or I just crouched? I don't know. Clickety, clackety.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
After I kill you. Of course, the main thing is you want to find the kid, so, you know. Probably you wouldn't have to kill him if he talked. Whereas killing him if he doesn't talk is completely pointless. And a whole bunch of...
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Pretty dark themes here. Not sure any of this is the healthy way of approaching everything. Saved my laser blast for him.
Something out there.
We're getting close. Cookity and clackity. Here, I really need the scope. Oh, there's an alternative. That 44 is really not cutting it. I'm being patient, though. Hopefully we get there eventually.
Someone should make use of it.
We're close. Some more fusion cells. I'm thinking the red door, don't you think? The red door? I'm like clearing out this way.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here... It's not gonna go your way.
Not the red door. Twilight?
Got it.
Really, Twilight? Could have actually deactivated one that I blew up. Now we're back around here again. It was the red door. Gotta be a way in. It's not the red door. Security gate. Hey, who doesn't need some cash? It's worthless now. Yeah, bunch of crap. No bobbleheads or anything. Let's move on. Where are we going? That's just a restroom. Blast radius board game.
Hello.
I'm hunting.
Curious.
Is there a synth in the bathroom?
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
All right, we go down here further. The never-ending one wouldn't be a bad plan. But, yeah, let's do that.
Is someone present?
Oh, yeah. Right here. How about a never-ending stream of 10mm bullets? A never-ending stream of bullets.
I was in error. No enemy detected.
Dead end. Another dead end. I wonder if that had a fusion core.
Attacking.
A never-ending stream of bullets. They all want to be your friend.
Bothering anybody now?
Now after this, explosive calibrated powerful sniper rifle. I stored that somewhere. I don't think I ever used it. Okay, now I'm heavy. Great. Nick Valentine.
Hey, I'll see what I can do.
He's got room. I'm not even thinking about sorting properly, am I? Yeah, that's the route, I think. Down here's just a... Ooh, a Nuka-Cola. Nuka-Cola Quantum, and that's just a dead end. Fort Hagen Armory password, that's useful. Never know when you need an armory password. That's where we came in. Let's go this way.
We got guns. What's happening? Those are you in ways you can't possibly.
Yeah, there you go. Gotta kill one with a skull head on it, that's great. And he's down. I know there's gonna be 10 people say, well, you know, you can hotkey those, and there's faster ways of doing this, that, and the other thing. Effective. Carrying too much and can't run. So did you just drop one? Is that General Grievous? What the heck? Leveled up to 42. Level 42. Ooh. Okay, so what am I doing here now? What am I saving? Looking for the bad guys. You're a good guy.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around. And leave. I have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Multiple doors. The armory. And I have the password. So we open the door, and let's see. We're already loaded up, so we can't hardly carry anything. Opened the door already. And some stuffity doos, bobby pins, stim packs. I'm not taking a wrench. It's a lock within a lock, of course.
Got it.
Watching a conductor at the orchestra.
Automatic laser pistol. No, we don't need a fat man. That would be overkill. A mini nuke? No, we need that.
Won't make it easy.
I can't take a fat man. I can take bullets. This is when you always... It's one of those classic video game tropes, or memes, or however you want to put it, where you've just gotten a whole lot of ammunition, expect to have to use it. You're coming this way. I'm going this way. Which way? The blue door? Is a bathroom. Or something. Or a pinya. That's the laundry room. I don't even know how I got to the laundry room. Drop more stuff. Whiskey and vodka. Heck with it. Not a drinker anyway. We're good. Just go on. Just move on. Just move to... A little video game. I'm running into lag and stuff here. Obviously, it was the red door. I see that. See that lag? Ammo box. Never turn down ammo. Fusion cells! Exactly what I needed. 9 of them. We're gonna put right in his face.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead.
Good.
My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
We'll talk! You son of a bitch! I think we're gonna have to live with whatever lag is going on.
You came a long way. Let's hear it.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now.
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion,
Ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
So where is it? Huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am.
Hostile sensor reading.
So you fade back a little bit here. That was really nicely done. That was a good interplay between the two people here. Kellogg is creepy. First of all, he's a skulled up character, so he's several levels above me, and he's invisible. But he burns when he's invisible. Just like the spy. Using a burning weapon, definitely helpful. He's using stim packs. And hurling grenades. Oh, it's Nick trying to take him down. Down! Alright! Kellogg is dead. I gotta kill the robots. One more round on the robot. Hey, maybe there was a little DOT there.
Take a look around. Get all the intel this place can hide.
Kellogg's terminal password. A brain augmenter. That's critical. Cybernetic lineup, pain inhibitor. Oh yeah, we have to leave him naked.
All this tech. You were barely human.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Take some of this crap, hopefully. Again, I know how to switch through and break it down for... There we are. Finally, the pace has slowed down enough. I'm thinking. Not thinking quickly. Okay, so where's Kellogg's terminal? Well, that looks like something fancy. What am I doing here? No, I don't want the ear exam. You're missing the obvious. Oh, Robco Fun. Pipfall. Never did play that yet. $40.
Wars with wits.
I guess the Institute used Apple stuff. Interesting, there's no dates here. Open doors, that's probably the way out. Look around, anything useful? Somehow I missed plasma. Reading as I go along here. Combination wrench. Somehow I missed his gun in all this. Kellogg's gun. Still on the ground. I eventually went back for it, but...
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is. And they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
You mean the chick I'm sleeping with?
How could Piper help us?
Trust me, that dame knows a lot more than she lets on. And she lets on a lot. But I know her. She's done her homework. And we need to talk this through with someone.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker. But it won't last forever.
And now we've got some more lag. And anything cool? No, we're just gonna just take the elevator. Nick, I'll hold the door.
Going up.
It's a funny thing when I'm in these dungeons. After a while of being in them, especially if you don't remember your way out, you almost feel a little claustrophobic. And I'm not really prone to being claustrophobic. I'm definitely happier when I get out of them. Anybody else feel like that? Put it in the comments. Really, that's probably the point of the game. Rooftop access. Ah, the music is uplifting, so that means we've done it. Whoa! Whoa!
People of the Commonwealth, do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
That is impressive. Especially the animation they have where they're releasing the vertebrates. I think I watched them go for a while. I mean, that's really spectacular. That's like, oh, let's move on to the next thing. And the pretty one is impressive. I know I'm not taking any shots at it, but I mean, look at the detail on this thing. Nope, not even tempted to shoot at it.
We'll be taking that.
I guess we will. Quick save. Still flying along. Gigantic armored blimp. I think we head back to dump off all the stuff. Oh, that's right. We had to help defend. That's right. Bad things are happening. I'm impressed that I remembered that at the time. I didn't remember it here. We didn't get the all is clear yet. Under the miscellaneous is where it has to be. I'm thinking, well, I can't find it. Must be good. Raiders. I'm carrying too much. Probably stopped recording, wandered back, a whole bunch of guns came up and killed these guys. I still don't really have proper defenses on Sanctuary. It really does need something special. And
Blimp.
Oh,
what's
whoa.
The Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
Got me. I got my own problems. And walk around here, find the Piper. Okay, we just head back to the detective agencies. Oh, if Piper knows to be there, I don't know. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Those are the cases and stuff. Yeah, that's... We're looking at the wrong... Mistake! My mistake. Alright, you think he's good people. There's...
Yeah. Read the paper, mister. Trust me.
Public occurrences. Very Russian, but not. That's bad English.
Well, well. Nicky Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little case of yours. What's the story?
We need help, Piper. This man named Kellogg kidnapped my son. But that wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute. Oh, boy. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Oh, lag.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night. And sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Lag. Why does the lag happen? That's what nobody knows. I haven't figured it out. It'll go away, though, in future videos. I'll just blink for a while. Here we are, the most critical conversation.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Man like that would have had access, in and out.
But we both know that angle isn't going to work.
Because he's dead.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't going to talk, even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
I don't know what happened there.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth. So, who's coming with you?
I have to go to the memory den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Omari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
Take Nick.
It's you and me, Nick.
Let's get going. Don't worry. We're going to get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
While you two are out, I'm going to do some more research. I'll be here if you need me.
He'll be somewhere. And there you have it. So reunions is complete.
Do crazy things when they're scared. Ought to be Diamond City's motto.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, the sensitivity of doors. But on this note, we're coming close to the end here, folks. She's walking back out. Pull the wool out from under your eyes.
Heads up.
Go on.
Nick.
There's something bothering you?
Your thoughts?
We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
That's kind of random.
Your thoughts?
You'd be shocked how many folks I've managed to convince I'm just a really sick ghoul.
I would be shocked at that.
That's all for now.
Sure, sure.
Selling papers is busy work, mister.
Yeah, on this note, I think we're going to say this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.